doctors. A very, very good afternoon. Abruptly, I have given a small topic, the importance of being a white coat holder. Fine, so my first question to all of you, how many of you wanted to be doctors because your parents want? Okay, fine. And my next question, how many of you want to be just because you want doctors? Yeah, awesome, very good. Okay, fine, see, like I'm not going to take so much time, but first of all, I want to congratulate everybody here because you people have chosen the best profession in the world, right? All of you are going to be the doctors, fine? Okay, now, so the importance of being the white coat holder, the significance is 100% peace, neat and clean. Okay, significance is 100% neat and clean and pure. Okay, fine. See, like there was a doctor and he was being interviewed by the BBC London. He was being interviewed by a BBC London and the interviewer, you know, like he was being asked that, doctor, why do you feel that you are special? Doctor, why do you feel that doctors are special? Why do you feel that you are special? Fine. See, at that time he spoke just few points, you know, the golden words. I feel special because, you know, like sometimes, suppose if you are my enemy and if you are in pain, if you are my enemy and if you are and you are, you know, like 100% in pain, fully crying, and at that time 100% you will be able to come to me, anyhow you will come to me. And at that time, if you are in pain, even if you are my enemy, if I am your enemy, I cannot see you dying, man, I will treat you anyhow, and I'm the only line in between. And I am, you know, like at that time special because I'm the only line in between the life and death. I'm the only line in between the life and death. I cannot see you dying. That's why I feel special. That's why you people should be proud, and that's why you have chosen this profession, and that's why you should be proud of being the white coat holder. I think I have answered my...
Thank you so very much.
Medico Abroad. 9559 114545.